I think this is my buddy Ralph's vehicle. I know he was parked out here last week while he was camping up at the lake. And while he was out, some worthless piece of shit did this to it. Flattened all the tires, busted out all the windows. Looks like they rifled through stuff in here, see what they could steal. Goes to show that even in a small town, we got our share of a-holes. But we'll probably catch them too, because you can't hide here.